one in seven people are currently in what we call inadequate housing. In 30 years, it's going to be one in three.
There's a sense among architects like Sergio that something very fundamental has been lost in the training of architects.
I tell my students the responsibility of an architect is to be inclusive, to include all things about this world, and that means all communities.